We're still a few weeks out from Halloween, but it's never too early to get your scare on, which is exactly why we're here in front of Demented FX in Holyoke for this week's Zip Trip. Come on, let's go inside, if you dare. That right there is one of the reasons why this place is so scary and realistic. I'm talking, of course, about Demented FX. That is a real plane that's crashing into the wall. And these are the two mad geniuses behind it. We've got Dave over here. We'll get to you in a moment. And Jeremy as well. Jeremy, thanks for having us out. Where did you find an actual plane?
Craigslist.
Of course.
Where else are you going to find a plane?
You've had it for a few years. You finally decided to put it up here. This is an addition. You've made Demented FX a little bigger this year.
Right. We added about 4,000 square feet. We added a VIP room and more indoor waiting so that people don't have to wait outside in the cold and in the rain.
And when they do get in, this isn't done in 3 or 4 minutes. This takes a little while to work your way through, doesn't it?
Our walkthrough, last week when we were open, we were timing, it was somewhere between 25 and 35 minutes, depending on how quickly or slow you walk through. So it's a good amount of time.
It is. And what is the theme? Because it's not just your standard haunted house. There is a thematic issue going through the whole thing,
yeah,
right?
We're Biomed Corp,
that's
which is
it,
a
yeah.
biomedical company that's been doing immoral, you know, testing DNA, cross genetic stuff with humans and animals, all the stuff that you shouldn't do.
Hence the zombies.
Well, then things go wrong and now you're stuck in the nightmare. Right.
Now, Dave, you mentioned you've had a good opening weekend, which was last weekend. A lot of positive things on Facebook posted.
Yep, we're putting on a pretty good show and people seem to like it.
Now, what it is you think people like about this? They like to be scared and you do a good job at it.
I'd say it's just the whole environment. You know, we start with a waiting room where you're not bored standing in line, and we put an awful lot of effort into all of the scenes inside. So it's pretty impressive.
Tell me about that effort. You don't just open, you know, show up a week before you open. This goes on year round where you're coming up with ideas, you're building new sets.
Yeah, we're constantly trying to improve. So we even watch the customers going through so we can evaluate how well a room is working. And if we're not happy with it, we change it.
And you can see what scares the heck out of people, can't you?
Oh, exactly.
And you do a fine job. Jeremy, speaking of, this is not for all ages, is it?
No, it's not recommended for children, although we don't stop people from bringing their kids. If they want to bring their kids, we're not going to try to parent them. So if they want to bring them through, it's fine. Actually, this past weekend, we had a 7-year-old boy, went through, absolutely no problems, came out the other side, gave me a high five, said it was really cool. And at the same time, we had about a 35-year-old woman that came out panting, and she had to sit down with her head between her legs. So
you never know how people will react.
Right. I think our youth is maybe a little more easily able to handle this type of stuff because, I don't know, I think they're desensitized.
I think you're exactly right. Let's go back to the VIP room, because if folks really want a full experience, that is new this year. What do they need?
VIP room, it's by appointment only, yeah. So you're going to have to make your reservation online. It's $50 a ticket. We only do 20 an hour because we don't want to, you know, deter people from wanting to go into the regular line. So we did this in the past and it didn't work out with VIPs. The VIP line was as long as the regular line. So now it's 20 an hour, which we can sneak in no problem without anyone else really realizing
it.
Worked out the kinks.
You're open through the weekends now through October, through Halloween.
Yes, so it's every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday in October, including the last two Thursdays. And we actually end on the 28th.
People want to get their tickets before they show up, they can go online where?
DementedFX.com.
Jeremy, David, thanks so much. Appreciate it.
I thought that you were going
to... Is it over yet?
It's over.
Okay,
but where was your laugh? There it is.
It was in the beginning.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You missed it.
I hear it so often now, ever since October 1st.
You can catch it online, I'm sure, after this show. They'll put it online.
That's right.